Thanks to the efforts of Sima Zhao and his allies, the Wei army was able to avoid total annihilation. With the momentum on his side, the Wu general, Zhuge Ke, marched north from Dongxing. And he surrounded the new castle at Hei Fei, where the Wei army had taken refuge. With their backs against the wall, Sima Zhao and Zhuge Dan requested reinforcements from Sima Shi. Leading a single unit, Sima Shi broke through the Wu army's blockade and entered the castle. Once inside, he gathered up the shaken troops and prepared for a fight to the death against Wu. His superior intellect had been a source of pride, even for his late father, the famed Sima Yi. Now was the time for him to show off the genius strategies that would drive history itself forward.
Zhuge Dan, Zhao, I am not here to place blame on either of you. However, I cannot forgive you losing to the same opponent twice. You are both to come and serve under me. Now go out there and redeem yourselves in this battle.
Yes, brother.
Understood. I will not let you down. Let's go. Go out there and show me you can handle the responsibility. Expel the intruders from the castle. Drive them back and move to the offensive.
So you are my next opponent. I'll crush you like all of the others.
Thinks it is unstoppable. The Lord grants that happiness.
I shall return. Escape. Remember that. For yours is the first head I shall see.
I shall reign supreme. Let's give them a poke in the side. Spread out to the west. There is no escape for you.
Make the strong and strike at the weak. That is a fundamental tactic in battle.
You are quite impressive. It is difficult trying to live up to you, brother.
The enemy has taken the central castle gates.
To blunt the enemy's momentum, and I have just the thing to do that.
Lord Sima Shi's eye for strategy is magnificent. It's hard to believe he and Lord Sima Zhao are brothers.
Necessarily to lose.
I shall reign supreme.
The enemy has taken the eastern castle gates.
The enemy is moving as expected. Wait for them. And crush them.
Oh, astounding!
My lord, the weapon you requested is ready.
Brother, I have received a report from our unit to the west. They are progressing unimpeded.
Your clarity of vision astounds me, my lord. While you are around, the future of Wei is secure.
Oh, astounding!
prowess rekindles my spirit. Onward to victory!
Oh, you just reached another level of brilliance.
Tighten the defenses!
True warrior indeed. You will carry our honor across the land.
I have people that I must look after, so I cannot afford to be defeated.
Of the enemy army has made its move. It is time to give your orders, brother.
Send word to the Western Union. Break down the main body of the enemy army from the flank.
Of Wu are but mindless drones.
All forces, now is our chance to strike.
Never hope to aspire to such greatness. You believe your wits are a match for mine?
There is no escape for you.
Necessarily to lose.
I shall reign supreme.
There is no escape for you.
To retreat is not necessarily to lose.
One person cannot decide a battle.
There's no escape for you. This is all you have.
Brother, I... Sorry about that.
Tell me, Zhao. What does it mean to you to hold high rank?
What? Well, actually, it means nothing.
then discard it. That will be the punishment for your failure. I will punish the Sima and let Yuga Dawn off scot-free. And this integrity will prove invaluable in building my machine. Brother, you... Father told me to use power as I see fit. I intend to aim for